I need to know how to fix iPad internet problems.
Move closer to the wireless router so the iPad can get a good connection. Stop trying to stream movies while trying to update iTunes, because even an iPad isn't good at multitasking.
It isn't a cause that's quite so obvious.
If the iPad can't connect, one possibility is that after the encryption key is submitted and the passcode isn't recognized, the device can't connect.
I haven't changed anything on it.
Disconnect the iPad from the Mac and reconnect it and make sure they can see each other. That ensures the passphrase hasn't changed and the encryption between the two works.
They all sync up and can see each other on iTunes, I think. But a lack of an internet connection could make updating one or the other hard if it was necessary.
Cycle your Wi-Fi in case that's the cause. Or go over to somewhere that has Wi-Fi and see if the device can connect to the internet and iTunes and update.
I don't want to take you out for coffee until after this is fixed.
Try rebooting both devices in case there's a setting mismatch, and if it still doesn't work, reset the network settings on both devices.
We're getting dangerously close to wiping both devices and hoping that fixes it, which becomes a really big problem if I can't restore via iTunes.
If both your iPad and Mac can't connect to the internet, I wonder if your neighbor finally changed the password on his network.
I am on my own network.
So go to your computer and see if you can see the internet. If you've annoyed the ISP by sharing too much content, they could have blocked your internet connection.
I think I'd be able to search for the possible causes of this if I opened up Safari.
If both devices had trouble connecting to iTunes, I'd ask if you paid your phone bill that includes the landline.
I use wireless internet for nearly everything these days.
If the iPad is dropping the Wi-Fi connection a lot, try a wired connection to a PC that's connected to the internet, and you may need to update the Wi-Fi router's firmware, too, in case that's why it can't talk to the latest version of iPad's OS.
Could the problem be the OS?
The iOS 9 update in fall 2015 caused a lot of people to see Wi-Fi performance drop off, to the point it could time out and fail to connect.
What do you do about that?
You can open up the Settings app, pick Wi-Fi, and hit the I next to the connected network so it stops trying to use that network. Then try to reconnect it and see if it works.
That's essentially resetting the connection settings.
You could also do the full reset of network settings by going to Settings, General, Reset, Reset Network Settings.
I'll lose all my Wi-Fi passwords.
If you changed your Wi-Fi password and didn't update the saved info in the iPad, that could prevent your connectivity too, and you better hope that doesn't come up in a Google search for the solution.